channel. Today, I'll be doing a drawing. And what you need is some paper, a pencil, an eraser. Now, let's start drawing. I think I will be doing an underwater fish scene. So let's start. So, I'll start by making the body. If you want to follow along with me, you can. So, since we're done with the fish, let's do the rest. So, let's do some coral. Okay, now let's draw some bubbles. Now let's do some coloring. I will be trying my crayon melter because it looks fun. So I'm gonna outline it. Let's see if it works. It does. So now, let's move on to the next color. I will now outline the fish. Now let's move on to the next color. Oh, I forgot to do the scales. Let's get the green melting. Just wait for it. Now I'm ready to do the corals. Thank you. let's move on to the next color. Let's see if the color is here. It does. So this is the final product after I use this crayon melter. I hope you had fun drawing with me. Thank you for your time. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and before I go, I want to remind you guys to say good, kind, and happy! Bye!